Lucas here with Much Props, gonna give you another how-to video. Today we are taking a different approach to our prop making. I simply typed in a Google search, cool weapons. And as I was going through my search, I found this very cool weapon, something that I'd never seen. It is from the series Bayonetta, which I'm not familiar with that game. And the weapon is called the Sai Fung. I'm sure I mispronounced that. You should be used to that by now. Basically, it is two guns connected with a chain, so theoretically you have gunchucks. Let's get to building. we are finished. Here is the end result. Overall, fairly pleased with the way they turned out. Definitely a unique build, to say the least. I'm very happy with the way the discoloration that I put on the tip is, like it's heated up metal. I think that that turned out pretty cool. Just using simple acrylic wax paints, you know, like the rub and buff stuff, to get that effect. It is a very weird, unique weapon, kind of like old world custom revolver type stuff, but then throwing in that Asian flair with some nunchucks attached to it. I don't know logistically how that would work, but it definitely makes for a cool weapon. I put my own paint scheme on it. The gun, from the pictures I could see, was more of a black color. I wanted to go with kind of a, I'm not gonna say gunmetal, but kind of a dirty gray color, and then overlaid it with the gold to add some details to it. But I think they turned out pretty cool. Maybe you will try and make one of these guns yourself and impress your friends with your weird mix of Western meets Eastern. I don't know. Maybe you'll get some.
Yay!
And inevitably, they're gonna ask you, how'd you make that? You can give them one of these. Tell them, much props. I guess I pointed at you and I fire.